exercise 5.1, page number 76, question number 4. Draw a histogram for the frequency table made for the data in the question number 3 and answer the following question. So this is the frequency table we are having, which we have made in the question number 3. Now we have to answer these questions. First of all, we are going to draw the histogram. So this one is the x-axis, this one is the y-axis we are having, this is the... Now we are going to mark the telemark. That is the frequency here, and this side the class interval. This one is starting from 800, so I am going to use this Z here. So this is showing 0 to data 800 here. Now comes to here 800, 810, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 900. Now comes to this side, we are taking the limit as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So this side we are showing the number of workers here, the frequency. I'm going to write here number of workers, and this side we are showing the wages. Now I am going to start here. Now this is the scale we are having. One unit is equal to the one worker. I am going to write here. One unit is equal to the one worker. Now 800 to 810 we are having three workers. So this one will be the... Now 810 to 20 we are having two. So this one will be... Now 20 to 30 we are having 1. This one. Now 30 to 40 we are having 9. This one. And here. This is the 9 we are having. Now 40 to 50 we are having 5. This one. 50 to 60, 1. 60 to 70 we are having 3. This one. 70 to 80 we are having 1, and 80 to 90 also we are having 1, and 890 to 900 we are having 4. So this is the 4 we are having. So this is the histogram we are having as per the given information we are having. Now you have to answer these questions. Start with the first one. Which group has the maximum number of workers? This one. This is the group which is having 830 to 840 wages. So I am going to write here 830 to 840 group having maximum number of workers. Having maximum number of workers. Now comes to the second one. In this one we have asked how many workers earn rupees 850 and more. So 850 and more is there. This is 850, and from here to here this is more. So we are going to count all of these. So 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 and 4 we are having 10. So I am going to write here 10 workers earn rupees 850 and more. Now comes to the part 3. In this one we have asked how many workers earn less than 850. So from here to here this one is the less than 850 we are having. So we will count the given frequencies. So we are going to add them. So 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is the 6. 6 plus 9 is the 15. 15 plus 5 we are having 20. So we are having 20 workers. I'm going to write here 20 workers earn less than rupees 850. So this is the histogram and these are the answer of the given questions we are having. With this one, we have completed the question number 4. In the next video, we are going to start with the question number 5.